Walmart announced its plans to start accepting Bitcoin payments beginning on the 1st of September. Bitcoin payments will not be available for all products listed on the website, and the company has not decided which products can be purchased with Bitcoin. However, high-priced items are likely to be targeted first, Walmart revealed, adding that items such as used cars and apartments, which may soon be sold via the marketplace, will be well positioned for purchase by Bitcoin.